The Second Amendment of our Constitution is the linchpin of our freedom. Without it, the rest of our Constitution will fall. Protecting the constitutional Second Amendment rights of North Carolinians will be one of my top priorities. We must ensure that law-abiding citizens always have the right to bear arms, and that right is never infringed upon.